Yo gang, what's going on? I'm the Blue Ranger and welcome back to Gears of War 4. So where we left off was we pretty much got chased out of this barn where we were completely surrounded, and now we are being chased by a helicopter on motorcycles, and that's where we're picking up. So here we go.
See, right?
James, watch those firebombs.
I had that so loud in my headphones. Oh, I am driving. Oh, sweet. I had that so loud I wasn't ready at all.
Up ahead, clear the way.
Blue, clear that out. Delete that. I bet if you hit those, that's really bad. Oh, shoot. Easy now. Oh, through here.
Dad, where are we going?
Oh, I have a gun.
The historical site? There's nothing there.
It's not what's there. It's what's underneath it.
Hang on!
Well, that was way more fun.
James, careful. This bike's an antique.
Wait, you're worried about the bike?
Classic Marcus.
Hey, the vulture's back!
Yeah, it is. Let's go! Come on.
Watch it! It's trying to burn us out!
Ooh, it might succeed if I'm not careful. It does not handle well.
I guess this shit!
Not my favorite driving sequence ever.
Run left! We'll lose him under the canopy!
Did it.
James, watch the trees!
What do you think I'm doing?
Oh, God.
Look out!
Oh, it's got to reload? Yeesh, oh, good. I don't know why I'm trying to shoot at him.
Oh, this isn't good!
Yikes, it found us.
Hang on back there!
Oh, it's getting thinner. Oh,
here we go!
Whoa. Big
this
jump.
This thing can't take another landing Yeesh. Like that.
Screw the bike! I can't take another landing like that!
Because people are fragile and weak.
More firebombs! Watch it!
Oh, I get it. So I'm playing both Marcus and James. Here we go.
Ha ha! Yes!
Nice. Oh, we're still going. Oh, boy. Basically just firing the gun at this point. Oh boy. Oh boy. Come on. Oh god.
Tunnel up ahead. Alright, I think we're safe.
The tunnel's collapsing.
That vulture's bombing the mountain.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Oh crap. Oh, we're in a bad place. We got out.
Alright, enough of this shit! We gotta ground that thing! Take out the engines!
Working on it. You're the one with the gun. I think that's it.
Watch it! More incendiaries!
Oh, shit! Oh god. Alright, I think we're gonna be okay.
Bring it down now!
Take out primary engines.
Watch it! More fire!
Oh, shit! Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, man, I wasn't ready.
Got it!
All right, we got it. I was a little worried. I'm not gonna lie. I was a little worried there. Just a little worried. Not super worried.
Not done yet! Shoot the guns!
Okay, oh boy. Come on! What's the story?
Come on, Dad! Bring that vulture down!
Oh! Oh god, we did it!
Hit its engines!
Oh shit! Shoot the...
The engine core is exposed! Now's our chance!
What kind of...
I don't think I understand how this plane works. Sorry, I had a little bit of an audio issue in the middle of that. I'm having audio issues all over the place today.
The core's exposed! Shoot it!
I'm working on it.
Yeah! Vulture's coming down!
We did it. Now we just need to not die. Oh, shit. Ooh.
Hang on!
Oh, boy.
Oh, shit! Well, that was fun.
Oh, I enjoyed that way more than I should have. That was phenomenal. That was some top-notch action right there. Thank you very much. Act 3, Chapter 1. I caught that. Now we're into Act 3. Damn. Moving right along.
We walk from here.
I believe there's 5 total.
The what?
The Swarm.
That's what we've been calling them.
The Swarm, huh? Okay. No, I don't. We need to get through that fort to the abandoned osmium mine on the other side.
Because... why?
Because the Cog dumped a few thousand locust bodies in there after the war. If your swarm's related to the grubs, we'll find out there. Now let's go.
Alright. Seems reasonable.
Marcus, this locust burial site. Have you been there?
Once. 25 years ago. James' mother and I went down to supervise the disposal.
I never found another.
By then, the grub's bodies were completely covered
collectible in Act 2.
Pretty much indestructible.
I missed 6.
So they sealed them up and walked away.
Okay, I gotta know. Do you think the locusts are back?
Don't know yet. That's the one nice thing about being old. You don't have to have an opinion about everything.
Oh, getting old. Collectibles? Now, see, now I'm really worried that I'm missing them.
Wind's picking up.
I was complaining about them being too easy to find, and now I realize that I'm missing almost all of them. So I feel kind of stupid now. Feel pretty stupid about my choices to
wait.
Complain about certain things.
What the hell
is that? Oh, I'm sure we'll find out.
That didn't sound like an animal.
Never said it did.
Hey, there's water here.
Pretty sure that's how you get dysentery.
Let's assume I'll live.
I would say something along the lines of, I bet dysentery is not your worst problem here, but
above us.
Getting dysentery in this situation would be pretty terrible.
Oh, shit.
Wow.
Head for the fort.
Yikes. These things just come out of nowhere, don't they? Whoa. Oh, or not.
Oh, come on.
There's a gate.
All right. Oh, B. Not sure that's how chainsaws work.
Go, go.
I'm going.
No, keep going.
Oh, what was
through here?
Come on, where's my buddy? This is the buddy system part. Thanks, Fran.
Get inside!
Thanks for helping out. I needed your help there, and you gave it to me. I appreciate it.
Never a dull moment with you kids, huh?
Never.
Not lately, no.
Never a dull moment.
Until that wind flare passes.
What's that?
I have no idea. See where it leads.
It's glowing.
Ooh.
What is this?
The Siva? Oh, wait, wrong game. I want to touch this? That doesn't seem like the best idea. Oh, shit. Yeah.
You all right?
That was probably not the best thing I've ever done.
Cover this shit.
Well, you're glowing now, so that's good.
Come on. Whatever climbed out
I know
of that
I went
thing,
this way. I just want to... Okay, you can't go back through there. I just feel like I'm missing a collectible. This place reeks of collectible. I keep saying that and not finding anything, but it does. Whoa, ha ha! I told you. Oh, I hit the click. Oh, I have to hold it. Or not. Holding the button, nothing's coming up, so I guess that's that. I think we're gonna learn what this stuff is right about now.
There's something in there.
Cut it open.
Not sure that's a good idea, Dad.
Yeah, me neither.
Oh, that's a cog.
Oh, that's nasty.
Jin's disappearances. I think we just found them.
They're harvesting us. If this is what happens to people they capture... Oh, God, Mom.
Kate, hey, come on. We'll get her back, all right?
Oh, boy, I didn't realize her mom was...
We need to find that
in
mine.
Jin's control.
Come on.
I must have missed that. I'm sure that was in the story and I just missed it. I was probably talking over it like an idiot.
Huh. More pods.
That's pretty gross.
What the hell's going on here?
Whatever it is, this ain't
broken. I thought you might be able to cut them open.
Never seen anything like it.
Marcus Venus.
I wonder what the reward is for cutting open pods.
I'm not really sure what you're trying to accomplish here.
On the roof.
I told you stay calm.
Nope. Wait. I feel like this is gonna have to be a popping montage. I think that's probably what we'll do.
It's not unusual to be loved by anyone. It's not unusual to have fun with anyone. But when I see you hanging about with anyone, it's not unusual to see me cry. It's not unusual to go out at any time. But when I see you out and about, it's such a crime. If you should ever want to be loved by anyone.
It's not unusual. Pop them all in that area. Oh my God, there's so many more. Really hoping there would be something
that
there.
That thing's been following us since we got here. I'm gonna flush it out.
What?
See anything?
How? Yeah, that works.
When it bolts, take it out. Got it?
Uh-oh.
Got it.
We're gonna fail, I can feel it. What is it? What is that thing? That's a totally new enemy. Uh-oh. Oh, shit! No.
No.
Oh, Lord. Oh, things just got real messy. Things just got real messy.
I can't believe it. It just swallowed him.
Hold. All right, stop. He's gone. But he's not dead. They're taking people and using them. We know that process takes some time. So right now, we go after my dad. We need him.
And what if we can't get him back?
Then I guess we're all alone out here.
Okay, so now what?
Now we go to where they're taking him.
Where's that?
The same place he was taking us. That Locust burial site.
All right.
All right, let's get out of here and track the one that took
Quick
Dad.
Quick wander around, look for anything flashing. As this is the kind of place that you'd expect to find something. That was a different colored bear or box, so I figured. See, there's a book. How is that not a collectible? Oh, shit. I can't. Oh, wow. That I did not. Oh, it was just black spots. Okay. I thought I actually blew part of his skull off.
Guys, this way.
And I definitely wasted all my ammo popping those things, which is no bueno, because I was really hoping there'd be an achievement or something. It seemed logical. I know you guys are on the same page as me with that one.
Sounds like they're moving deeper into the fort.
And so are we.
Oh, I can't do anything with that. Never mind. There. Can I get up there? Nope.
Oh, God.
It's
another one of those
pots. Whoa. Oh! Okay.
Keep it back!
I don't know, but I don't really want to find out.
What? Left!
I see him! Nice!
Oh, this is the first time I've actually used the chainsaw.
They keep dodging!
Just keep the chainsaw going. Oh god, oh, it was working so well before. I think this is why they were giving me a shotgun. Oh boy.
I can't believe this shit. We got monsters snatching people, things jumping out of pods.
Yeah, no idea what the hell's going on.
I'm sure it's an achievement to go through and destroy all the pods, but you would need to bring a team through to have enough ammo to be able to do all of that and still fight the battles. I mean, maybe I'm wrong, but I mean, it makes you can pop them, so why the hell not, right? It seems like something they would do. There was.
Are you alright?
I think so, but there is a lot of that shit down here.
Can you get back up?
No, you guys calm down, but just watch it.
I think it was Gears 3, there was the ash field where it was all those ash humans, and you had to go through the whole thing, I believe, without destroying a single one of them. That was a hell of a achievement. That took a while. Oh. Eh, I don't want to waste any ammo, but I feel like you might need to destroy one of these in order to get to a collectible. That'd be my guess.
We're put in, and they come out. We need to find my dad, and soon.
Working on it.
Now there's door snot.
Easy.
Oh, that's where we fell through. Okay, makes sense. Wait a minute.
Let's cut through the snot.
Can we? Oh, I can't cut through the couch? I wanted that to be a throwback to Gears 1 so bad. I'll cut through the snot, though. Don't worry. Apparently, your chainsaw's not working. I'll take care of it.
Oh, I think I got some in my mouth.
Oh, how's it taste?
How do you think it tastes?
I don't want to think about it. That's disgusting.
It smells terrible.
Yeah, I bet it does.
Right, what was that?
Ugh.
Over there, that's the one.
Come on, get after it.
Ooh.
More of those goddamn things.
Come on. They kind of jump around like chimpanzees do. Oh, come here. I mean, this seems like the easiest way to approach this. save my ammo, you know? Those are pretty wild little animals.
Are we clear?
Think so, yeah.
So is that, they're turning us into those? Is that what's happening? Because if that's the case, they're a lot smaller than people are. It's just kind of confusing. Oh man. Okay, so, fun fact, use the overkill on them because right. It's amazing.
Now we're clear.
It's amazing. That was super cool. I was about to go down. Chainsawing works fine, but I got completely overran. No two ways about it. Completely overran. Nothing I could do. And, oh, man. Oh, shit. Hey, dude. There we go.
I think we're going to have to redefine our definition of clear.
Hey. Yikes. Hold that button to view more. There it goes. Holy crap. You got to hold it forever. From the Locust War era that details the COG Medical Corps dwindling supplies at Fort. Okay, so it's not all that important. Maybe it's not worthwhile to read all of those. Maybe it is, and I'm just an idiot.
Give me a hand with this.
Buddy time!
So, we follow this snatcher thing. Then what?
Then we find my dad, Reyna, and everyone else they snatched.
Yeah, okay.
We cut that sub-bitch open to get my dad out.
He's making a big mistake.
There we go.
Why would you do that?
Funsies? That's why I would do that. Sorry you have no sense of adventure. What happened to the Coltrane? Woo! I'm not going to be too loud. I wish I could do that stuff louder, but I live in a shared house. And,
what the hell?
The last thing I need are the neighbors yelling at me.
Hey, there's a snot bubble up there.
Ew, what's that inside?
Mulcher. Sweet. I mean, we're obviously in for some shit now, but at least I have a mulcher.
Static must be Dad's radio. Come on, he's gotta be close.
Boom.
Over there!
Head toward that tram station. Let's go.
Wait for it. Ready?
Somebody shut that thing up! God damn, that's a lot of
okay, come on. Come on. You guys gotta help me when they get that close.
I'm on your side.
I got that, but still. Do we get them all here? I think we got them all here.
Watch it!
Oops.
Off.
Oh, and that's it. Out of ammo.
Not too fast now.
All right, it's hard to see. It's
they
like
just keep coming.
Foggy, I guess would be the term for it. I don't know if that's the right term for what I'm seeing, but it makes it very hard to see. Oh, shoot. There we go. They really just explode when you hit them.
That's okay. Now let's get to that tram station.
Why is there an alcove here? Nothing to find. Shenanigans. I call shenanigans. Here we go. See, now I got my full color back. And it's still foggy in here. Christopher Lee? Anyway.
So, whose fort was this? The COG's?
Well, the COG used it as a field hospital. Actual fort is from way before the COG. Seriously, like Kings and Wizards days.
Kings and
wizards. Oh.
Hey, listen, I'm trying to give you some enriching...
Yeah, buddy. I was about to run ahead with them, and then I realized, no, there's something here. I turned around, and there she blows. Thar she blows. That she blows. All right. What else we got? We got more ammo. Do we need more ammo? I think I'm full up, but yeah, I'm full up. I'm getting these weird Division flashbacks right now. I don't know about you guys. All right, let's kick the door in. Cutscene time.
Let's see what this does.
Oh, that's neat. I didn't realize they all had their own pilot lights because they all look like pilot lights. But I feel like we're in for some trouble right now.
What the hell?
It's gonna be like an emergence hole, or what did they call them? Is that a berserker? With a gun? Or is it a grub? Oh, it's a grub. Okay. I thought it was a berserker that picked up a gun. I was very confused. The scale was confusing, but that's where we're ending this episode. We're gonna get into this fight in the next one. It's weird. You can't pause. The second a cutscene starts, you cannot pause the game. So I do this weird thing where I give you the lead in and make you wait for the next episode. Sorry about that. But don't forget to check me out at twitch.tv/ontheblueranger for weekly stuff Monday through Friday every single day, or just stay here for more daily uploads and this series, which I'm thoroughly enjoying. I hope you are too. Don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next episode.
Cracking.